keep that finger up. I'm running like a rebel in 85. Cops trying to catch me, cause all of them said I beat up these other men who were bigger than me. Wasn't just a black and they were here I was walking down the block. I seen the stupid blackers stand around them like a shot. They seen it was me, so to make themselves feel bigger. Well, got they have all pointed and call me a nigga. I stuck my finger up, said his mom's like a stepping. His friend told us other friend, he called me, let's get him. I looked from my back to my surprise, one out of chain. In his hand and the devil in his eye. I said I'm in trouble, let me think real quick. I look down on the ground, got this big fat brick. With no time to waste, I put the brick in my hand. Hit the black into the chain, fell out of his hand. Then his friend cried, he said, Corky, are you alright? But when he didn't know, he was in for a fight. The right hit his jaw, he fell on the floor. The kid I hit with the brick before said, don't hit him anymore. I put the brick down, left him on the ground. Everything was cool till the cops came around. They said, you're under arrest for assault 2 and 3. I laughed at the cop and said, explain this to me. You hit a man with the voice, punch another in the jaw, and let the scene like nothing happened. Then they called him up. I laughed in his face. I said, this don't make sense. It was too against my black ass. This makes it self-defense. He tried to grab me, so I pushed him on the floor. I grabbed my black ass home, knocked the living room door. Cause I did what any black kid would have did. But to the cops of Suffolk County, I was
fucking day, they said I wouldn't graduate.